Good afternoon, doctors. Welcome again. Today I am going to tell you about the NEET PG 2020 paper pattern. There is a section A, B, and C. In section A, part A, they have to ask anatomy 17 questions, physiology 17 questions, biochemistry 16 questions. 17 questions from anatomy, 17 questions from physiology, 17 from biochemistry. So I decided to make a paper. Practice paper for NEET PG 2020, same pattern, image based and everything included. And in B part, there is pharmacology 25 MCQs, microbiome 20, patho 25, forensic 10 MCQs, social preventive medicine PSM is 25 MCQs. So I'm going to put part B also soon, and I really want to know why you need a paper with answers or only paper. Okay. So in C section, there is general medicine, lot of questions from general medicine, derma, venerology and psychiatry, 45 MCQs. And C section, C part is general surgery, orthopedics, anesthesia and radio diagnosis is 45 MCQs. Whereas in obstetrics and gynecology, 30 MCQs, pediatrics 10, ENT 10 and ophthalmology 10 MCQs. This is C section, C part. Total paper is two parts duration. So guys, tonight I am going to put A part of 2020 paper and B part tomorrow and then C day after tomorrow practice paper. But I really want to know, you need question with answers or only questions for practicing and knowing your knowledge, and you can write me your answers also. So guys, wait for paper tonight. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.